It's Brown Boy again. How you doing, Brown Boy? Karma shut down. I don't know which ones are. I've come across a few bots, recorded them. This is Emicoware. So that's the other, World of Tanks players know what's going on. I'm sure people can read the updates on the patches that have been recently sent out and applied. Many of our comrades, especially at this time, will be replaced by bots, which makes no sense to me. Bots are bad. If you have bots on your team, there's a big chance that your team will lose because they're not as productive as you want them to be. Don't! Why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? Oh my god, right off the bat, a whole bunch of us died. God, we're done. You've lost this one. That feed him there, man. Alright, come on, challenge me. Come up here. We're done.
You cannot destroy me!
Wait, I want this to be fun. Can I just have a little fun? I know you want me to do that, but I want to take it by the surprise. I don't want him to shotgun me. Because what he's going to do, he's going to try to shotgun me. If he knows where I am, he's going to try to find a way to shotgun me. And to me, that's not the way to go. The way to go is I find him and snipe him. If you want to go leave, go ahead. I have 6 minutes to do it. 7 minutes to do it. I'll find him. If by 5 minutes I don't see him, then I'll... There you go. He can't move. He can't.
Wee!
That was awesome. Epic carry. What is that? What is this medal? Of course, you have the highest damage for battle. 99% mastery badge. But I have this Kolobanov's medal, who stands alone against 5 or more enemy tanks or artillery and wins. Yep. Alright. Ooh. 1,691 worth of damage. I kick ass in my Lux. Destroyed this enemy. The M5. SU-85B. Smoke shows. Panzer 1C. M1542. The artillery. The Covenanter. And, of course, this, T-28, M-8, HMC M-8,